Bastien. You know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please. Stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
You should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Братуха, there are things to discuss. Hey, leave your work for the moment. Come to the bridge.
Tell me what's happening, Arsenia. Is someone bullying you?
No.
Why are you crying then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid? What of?
This. I have this scarf. What if it's like Aunt Anna's?
Don't worry, Nastya. You didn't breathe any gas after all. It's just a cold. We'll fix it in no time.
And Aunt Anna?
Don't worry, Artyom. Everything will be okay. Anna is strong.
Olga! Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me. We did examine the dam and reservoir. Had to leave the valley.
How is she? Well, we have new start.
And it seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time. So no
take a seat, Bratucha. This conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says, irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow. The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still. Novosibirsk is, most probably,
so what do we do now? I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not right. The other way. We go
no.
To camp.
Sir,
not all right.
Please. First, she is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damn bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we, too, are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew, and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. Zara's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, Winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them, please.
There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snow plow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been to.
Colonel, sir. An update on the source.
Yes. What's the situation?
Okay, let's go to the next location then. Winter is back.
What do you know? We're here. Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
Well, let's hope so.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
A times higher.
Are you ready, Artyom?
No.
Follow me.
Good luck. You can rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak!
We'll take the Aurora south, to the Simirskaya cargo station. Agmartin!
Stepan!
Chris, Sam and I will handle the Institute building in Akadem Gorodok. We'll pay a visit to the railroad museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora there.
Idiot.
Idiot.
Staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it.
Oh.
Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
To save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Goodbye, Uncle.
How is she gonna go down from here? Bye-bye, kiddo.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Isn't she wearing the mask? Why isn't she wearing the mask?
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now.
Okay, let's go.
Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Good luck, Arthur.
You're here, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here.
Thanks.
You're going to need it.
I think I'm good. Yeah, I think I'm good. No, I'm good. Let's go.
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up.
No wanted to drive.
You keep overwatch. I'll be busy watching the road. It's not squeaky clean, I'm sure. Good luck, Tito. We are her last hope now. Let's try to get into the square behind the station. Metro entrance should be there. All right. Walking here would be easy, but we should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing.
You're not driving for the first time. Just sitting here.
That's a lot of cars. The army had the traffic blocked. The town got hit smack in the middle of evacuation. Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. And
footprints quite close to our position.
How did he get in so fast?
Careful! Mind the car!
Oh, sorry.
This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh?
Said right.
Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Arthur. Careful.
Oh, damn. The storm.
Walk from here, and we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The tilters won't last long. Come on, let's go. We have to move, or we're done for.
What the hell is going on? Oh!
Finally here. Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us. but the survivors might.
Okay, 3, 2.
We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable. Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. Straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next.
Damned guns. But that scope sucks. That one. The scope sucks. Wait up, where can you switch it?
Here's the passage. I'll cover you.
Damn it. There's another scope. Okay, let's just have it for now. Where to? Here. Wow! That one's nasty.
Are you okay? Good.
How is he breathing? Get him, I don't have that much ammo. Thanks! See, I didn't waste any ammo. Oh, there's another one. Ah, great. What is that? A rat!
Incoming. Get ready.
Is that a rat? Okay then. Wait, are these rats? Oh, I thought someone was here. I'll just get him.
Take this.
I don't have that much ammo, so I'll let him. See, he's a big help. For the first time, a companion is
these
helping.
These are probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here?